Hey guys, welcome back to another video. It's time to eat with Fefe. Let me tell you what I got on the menu today. I got some king crab. I've got some lobster claws. I've got some of my favorite in-season crawfish. I got some head-on shrimp. I have some corn. I've got some colossal shrimp, asparagus, and I've got some green lip mussels, all cooked by me. And I also have some toasted chipotle bread. For the sauce, I got my quick sauce. It's butter, lemon juice, and coarse steak seasoning. Grab your plate, and let's get into it.
Make sure it's on.
Yeah. We'll see. Jump into that corn. So how's everybody doing today? I'm doing great. Just got off work a couple hours ago. Right. Head on shrimp, y'all. That probably wasn't the best idea, but it worked. Messy, but it worked. Very good. Cooked all steel. So what do y'all grab to sit down and eat with me today? smells so good, y'all. Uh-oh. Excuse me. All the heads fell off the shrimp. Okay. Don't want to come out right. Someone was asking me if I name my griddle. Nah, I hadn't named it. Anybody want to come up with, help me come up with a name for my griddle? Anybody who eat king crab, do any of y'all like your king crab pre-cut? Or do you get a kick out of it? You get a kick out of it cutting it yourself. That's kind of fun part. Kind of indifferent, but yeah, that's what it is. So today the kiddo decided that they wanted to do a seafood boil. I mean, they want some seafood boil too. So today, in actuality, I prepared snow crab, king crab, and all this. I have a question. Do you like comfort? I want to try to make some barbecue out of shrimp. That'd be fun. I'm making a mess, y'all. Getting too excited. Ooh, and hot. And hot. Mm-hmm. Mm-mm. I don't want to make the video too long, y'all. Not too long. If you made it this far in the video, give me 5 purple hearts. Need something to drink. Yo, yo, yo. What is hot? It's just lobster claw. Okay, y'all. See that? It's got some type of tendon. It's hooked to this part. Gotta get that out. Is one picker one or picker go? There we go. So there's two tendons in there. I think that's it. Let's see. Mmm, that's a good texture. Hey, bread, y'all. No. Still got the lid. We got lid. Egg, potato. You're retired. So, this is it for round one. Oh, that is so hot. Look. See? Of course, steak is hot. What's a toast, y'all? I probably got full. I'm gonna tap out. I had enough for round two. Oh, it's coming up on 25 minutes. All right, y'all. Thank you for coming to stop and eat with Fefe. I don't like taking up people so much time. Time is valuable. Be a blessing. Stay blessed. And be a blessing to somebody else. Have a good one. Bye.